Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to be showing you a project I'm working on. It's an editor for the Yamaha QAN1x synthesizer, which has all the functionalities of the original editor from the late 90s and some brand new. You can see I've connected the app to my Focusrite Scarlett interface. Here on Patch Browser, you can find the QAN1x memory with 128 voices. You can open and save QAN1 files or request them directly to the synth or send them back to it. The new thing here is the local database. I can drag patches around, and this database can store unlimited number of patches. I can also import multiple QAN1 files. Let's go here and select all of them. And you can see that I've just imported 1,701 patches, which can be sorted by layer, by effect. You can also use the search edit. Let's say I want only patches with overdrive. And you can see that I have 56 patches with overdrive. Or you can search by name. Let's say I want piano. Great. Okay, let's use this patch. Double clicking it loads it to the synth itself, and by using the MIDI keyboard here I can either play it with the mouse or use the PC keyboard, my actual computer keyboard, to play the synthesizer, moving the octaves with Z and X, use the pitch bend or the modulation. Modulation doesn't have effect in this case. Okay, and here we have all the parameters, the both scenes, the FX and the EQ, the sequencer. You can edit everything. You have basically full control over your synthesizer. Let me show you. If you want to fine-tune a setting, if you hover over some control, UI control, you can see that in the bottom left corner, a current value text appears. And by using the scroll wheel of the mouse, you can fine-tune the value, or by pressing the right mouse button, you can reset this parameter to its initial setting. This is the free envelope generated tracks panel, which makes editing of the EG tracks a much easier. You can draw any shape you want. Let's apply this to, I don't know, the VCF cutoff, for example, on scene one. And let's play. Let's make it forward, or maybe make it a little bit faster. Something like that. Yeah, you basically get the idea. You can both play on your PC keyboard and change the parameters in real time. Also, if you physically press some buttons on your actual synth or rotate some knobs, they will have effect on this, on the app. Everything is synchronized. Let's change the VC01 pitch, for example, from the synth itself. Okay, yeah, you see changes. Or maybe the filter, envelope. Yeah, so basically that's it. The app is available on Windows and Mac. It's open source. You can visit the GitHub repo, download the source code and build it for Linux or any other supported platform if you want to. Thanks for watching. That's it for now. Bye.